I literally just got my resto a couple weeks ago, but I haven't really done a whole lot with it. Well, I harvested my little mound dirts here in the druid area, and you will never guess what just dropped for me. It was Acorn of the Endless, the hidden artifact appearance for the resto weapon. Oh yeah, I'm so thrilled. So let's see what it looks like. I'm still in my bird form and it just showed it on the ground. We'll have to take a closer look at it here in a second. So, let's see. I'll go ahead and do this. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that beauty. Oh god, that's freaking awesome. Oh yeah, I am a very happy, happy druid now. So, oh yeah, I'm gonna have to adjust my transmog a bit. Oh, I didn't know I had my WoW tabard on. Interesting. So yeah, I just got that. That is awesome. Anyways, this will be it for now. I'll be putting more stuff up this weekend. Probably some SWTOR gameplay, probably some League of Legends, and of course World of Warcraft. So keep posted, stay tuned, and I hope you guys have a great Friday. I just got off work a little bit ago, so my weekend is officially started. But yeah, hope you guys have a great Friday. We'll talk to you later. That is so awesome.